So the collection's called Freetown, and it was really, really a celebration of free creative spirit. The vision was for it not to be definable, so I didn't want people to be able to harness it or put it in a box or a category. So it was really, the inspiration came from, you know, many places that we'd visited, and even, you know, emotional experiences that we'd had in these places. So it was people, it was places, it was, you know, emotion between of the friendship, and then I wanted to channel that into a new polished aesthetic for Sass & Bide.
It's got a little bit more of an edge than what you find in normal designers.
Whimsical and playful take on high fashion, and I like that it doesn't take itself too seriously, because that's very much what I'm about also.
Girls always make sexy clothes, sexy with, you know, very edgy and at the same time wearable, you know.
Sass & Bide. This is one of the most fun shows of the season.
Since the first day I ever found Sass & Bide in Australia, I've been one of their biggest fans ever since.
What I love about them is they have this feeling of like timelessness.
We were looking for the perfect excuse to come back to New York, because we love New York and the energy. And because we're opening up our new flagship in almost a month and a half, we felt it was the right time to come back to this market and really engage with the Sass & Bide girl here, who, by the way, has been asking us to come back. So